gas and showing no signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU.